that are new to the channel, I'm Angel Munyai, Kombokombo Lavenda, and I am with my sisters today. My baby sisters, this is Mashudu, and this is Bianca. So Bianca is the hairstylist, the one that did that, both of our hair. Like, hello! So yeah, so if you want to do hair, it's only 200 rand. Listen, it's only for this year.
Very on a budget.
Next year.
Very on a budget. Even the eyelashes are 150. Very on the budget.
Very on the budget. So we've been seeing on TikTok people, they've been like testing the Uncle Waffles burger. So we just want to taste it and review it. And then after reviewing, I've got some questions for them. Because last time we lost the, like, our clip. So this time I'm going to make sure that I've not lost anything. So, as born in
my pig,
I'm a jazz. My pig,
you have a food, never pay.
Oh my god, this thing is so small,
but they look nice.
50 and
oh, okay.
Yeah, so it makes sense.
Oh, the packaging looks nice, though.
Yeah, the packaging,
it's giving
yeah,
ooh,
yeah, it's giving
she looks pretty.
Oh, she looks
as she should.
She looks pretty, okay. Because everybody's been saying like their own thing.
Yeah, so. But some say it's nice, some say it's bad. But then
so
I
want to taste.
We'll see. Mm. But I don't like waffles, but it's fine.
Okay, I'm a fan of waffles.
So this
so,
is good.
Yeah, I don't know.
So meaning so if it's nice, it means that they're really good. Because I don't like waffles. So
okay.
I like the taste.
Okay, it's just chicken, actually.
How?
That's just, it. It's just chicken, the cheese, and...
Yeah. There's no lettuce,
but I
nothing.
Saw a white sauce. There's no white sauce here. In the picture.
No, there is. Look, under Angela's thing. They just put a little.
Okay. The waffles, they're not that bad.
There's a white thing underneath. Okay, let's start.
It tastes like they used fire to cook.
Okay.
They made.
I thought that girl was
I haven't had a bite, so.
I thought that girl was exaggerating. Who spit it out?
No, she was exaggerating.
She was.
Okay, the more you eat it, it gets better. I mean, is it nice? Yes. Would I buy it again? No. Definitely not.
I would buy it again.
You like waffles, it makes sense. But for me...
Yeah, I don't know. I'm in between. I'm not sure.
But the sauce that they put here, it's not the sauce for dung rings.
Yeah, okay. It looks like, but it's
yeah, not. But it's not.
I mean, it's not bad, but I wouldn't buy it again.
I would buy it again, but then for 50 rand, no, I'd rather go to McDonald's.
And get you a Big Mac.
But there was sauce missing. There's a sauce missing, actually. But anyway.
The waffle is too dry.
The waffle, yeah? I think also, it also depends with where you buy it. I think... It also depends.
With the KFC, no?
With the KFC. But
they're
then,
not too bad.
But then they did well. I don't want to lie.
For so, Intel, wait, I was about to say something controversial. See?
I get arrested. Ow. Okay, so I've got some few questions for the girls in eyelashes. I'm the only one who doesn't have eyelashes at this point. Yeah. Okay, so I'm going to start with you, Mashudu. What is your favorite hobby at the moment?
It used to be writing. I guess now it's
At the moment.
No, I wanna still specify that It's just that I'm on a break. But when I come back, gonna be over for your bitches. But I guess it's baking. I've been baking a lot more often.
Yeah, you must look at the camera when you speak.
I can almost look near my food. Okay. I guess it's baking more often. I've been baking a lot more often, so yeah.
What's your hobby? Don't tell me.
Is braiding a hobby?
Yeah, I guess.
Then it's a school at the same time. What is my favorite hobby at the moment? I think it's reading, because I got literally nothing to do at this point. But I don't think it's reading, it's just creating content. But it's also part of my job, so I don't know. It's just everything, you understand? What's your favorite color, Bianca? I don't even know anymore. For myself, I don't know. It used to be black. Now I don't know if it's green, it's brown, beige. Hey! Every color goes for me at this point.
What's your favorite color? Gray. Yeah.
Oh, that's good.
I'm not sure.
You're not sure also? Like now I'm not sure what
it's
are my favorite colors.
Because my room is gray, so I think.
Yeah, maybe like gray and black.
And white.
And white.
It's always been blue.
Huh?
It's always been wear blue, but my favorite color is blue.
How do you know it's your favorite color?
From since I was a kid. I told myself if I ever had a room, I would want it to be blue because I like the... It looks like the ocean. No, I can't paint it blue. But I want painted blue. But I want painted blue. I want painted blue. I want painted blue, I like it because it's like the color of the ocean and stuff. It's just like relaxing.
Oh, you like the color.
Yes, it's relaxing and everything. Yeah, not in terms of wearing.
It makes sense.
Okay, that's what you say. Yeah, I know. The food. Okay, what's the next one?
This waffle's not make sure.
Yeah, it's the way maybe you're eating it. Mm-hmm. What do you do during your free time? During your free time.
I go to Bianca's. It used to be you watching Netflix series, but I don't watch series anymore. So I just go to Bianca's room.
What do you do during your free time?
I never have free time.
Your time is occupied by my shoot.
I never have free time. I never have my space. If you think you have your space, my shoot is there.
My tradition is always there.
Yeah, he's always there, or even sleeps there without even telling me. She makes sure at least once or twice a week. This girl, I think she should just move in.
She should just move in.
And then the worst thing, I know she won't mention it. I wake up in the morning and leave. Start making a bed.
At least you know.
I have to clean after her
every time. I have to clean up my bed and her bed.
And her bed. What should you have the worst?
Inni, what do you do in the free time? You're always free.
No, because I'm no longer working in structure 8. But still, what do I do during my free time? I write series. There's this series that I'm watching now, Superwoman.
It's such a long series.
I know. No, I am on season 4. No, I started it like last month. So, that's what I do during my free time.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, so that's what I do. These girls, they're busy eating. They don't care. They're like, hey, we are hungry. And that time we cooked dinner, my mom's gonna be like,
why are you gonna eat me? Those waffles. I'll make sure, Shen. I don't wanna lie. The next thing here is the meat, obviously. But the rest of it. This is my honest review. You see, at first I was doing it for the content. Like, this is nice.
How could you do that?
First taste was nice, but now the more I eat it, the more I taste it. No, man, this is not make sure.
This is not my thing.
I've had enough.
Exactly.
Okay, for me, it's really nice. I think the taste buds are not the same.
No, because you like waffles.
Oh, yeah. What was the hardest thing that you had to do this past week? I'm going to start with Bianca. The hardest thing that you had to do past week.
I had this assignment, guys. They gave us 3 weeks to do it, and I did it within an hour. So I had to submit. Yeah, I think that was the hardest. And I had to manage my time, because in the same week, I was writing my semester test. So yeah, it was hard. And having to manage this girl coming to my room.
All the time, and then now you have to give her time.
So it was hard.
It was too much.
Yeah, but you made it.
Hardest what?
The hardest thing that you had to do last week.
I'm not, okay. Letting go of someone. It doesn't have to be a relationship, just like
me. I know. How? Why did your mind run to a relationship?
Because it's a relationship.
No, it's because when you say things like this, people automatically think relationship. No.
Why would you think that we're gonna think like that?
I thought it was a friendship.
Yeah, and then you're like,
I don't know.
You're just being defensive for no reason.
Yeah. I don't know what's the hardest thing. I guess that's it.
Yeah, that's what. I mean.
Can there be two things?
Yeah.
Okay.
If I say this one, it's just gonna make fun of me until I die. So. Bianca sometimes doesn't take things seriously. I recently, like, Another thing is like I found out something recently and
finally out.
Like not like that. Like as bummed. Like I like it doesn't make sense. I have to explain the whole context. So it doesn't make sense, but like yeah. Also some things and just like yo. Okay.
You don't cry.
No.
You want tissue?
Yeah. Angel, like, say something.
Okay.
I feel like yours, I know it, but maybe.
What is it? Yeah, what do you think? What do you think?
This is the week where you had to, like, this was the official week
that you had to hand over.
Yeah, you let go for real. So.
For real.
Let go and let God.
Yeah.
And that was your problem.
To do the same. But at the same time, I don't know if it has already sunk in that, you know what?
It's
reality.
But anyway, I'm a full-time worker at Kumba Love and the brand. So.
I thought you were going to say at home.
Because in the morning, he's with me.
The commitment.
You guys. Just that I didn't take a video of whatever that I was doing. Did you take it?
I took a video of Bianca.
I'm just going to put a video of Bianca of whatever that we were doing in the morning.
That's what she was doing just now. So be doing it the whole week.
The whole week, yeah, the whole week. And yeah, the whole week, I'm dedicating the whole week to cleaning the whole yard because there's nothing that I'm going to be doing anyway, so it's not that bad. How was your first assignments? The first assignments?
The very first
at the university. Were you guys anxious, fear? What was the feeling?
It was the worst thing because, like, you go from high school to... In high school, the highest words I've ever written were 400.
Yeah.
You get to verse 1.5. Even.
Stop and the bus.
Yo, stop the bus. How did we get here?
Another thing.
Where are we going?
Yeah.
Okay, you say, okay, you're going to write. Sure, I'll come up with 1,000 words. No, you have to reference something.
Yeah.
Even.
In-text referencing.
No.
Reference list.
Harvard. What?
Yo.
Nah.
They didn't teach you guys, like, Harvard?
No, when
you
get, they just tell you.
They were just like, Harvard.
Yeah. Harvard
that was
this university.
That was so unfair, though.
Those are grown ups.
So that was the most...
I know,
like, that's the hardest thing ever. Like, the Harvard method, I hate it. Even today when I'm writing, like, assignments for people, I always go back to the book that I used in my first year to reference because I'm just like, what the hell? What is this?
Never got used to it.
But paraphrasing.
Yeah. I think paraphrasing, like now I'm getting used to it because I'm writing a lot of assignments for people. So I'm just like, okay, cool.
Your similarities, turn it in. If you're a UJ student, turn it in.
A lot.
Oh yeah, and
I never checked
this thing.
That. I never checked. I wanna go back. If I submit, I submit.
It's over. Like you don't wanna be.
What if it says 51? You don't care.
Okay.
But I think it shouldn't exceed like 100, isn't it?
Mm-mm. It shouldn't even exceed 2,500.
I'm glad that but I'm going back to school next year. Does this mean it's going to affect me also? Oh, dear God, I am not happy.
Plus, where are you going when?
Girl,
like, even when somebody gives you, like, water, you can get disqualified in your field. Uni, so you're going to uni,
yeah, but it's fine. Did you guys struggle to make new friends?
I did.
I didn't.
I don't have a friend who I can say, this one is my friend.
Mm.
I approached her.
So how did you guys become friends again?
Through someone.
We were just going to, this other girl was like, no, we're going to Small Street with this other girl called Bianca. I'm like, sure, we're gonna go to Small Street. I never thought I would talk to the girl called Bianca. It's just like,
and that day, like, there was division. I was with this one.
Yeah, we ended up
working with the other one.
And there was part we just met, but then we were already the two of us, and then they like okay,
crazy. Okay, so these are the last questions. Movies or series, Bianca?
None.
Really?
No.
But I think Bianca, I think
it's
Bianca's
series because she was watching Red Woman Don.
Yeah, she watches a lot of reality
movies or series.
Obvious series.
Now it's no longer movies.
I've never liked
movies.
So why were you watching movies all these days?
I was watching series. What we were watching in the morning was a series. What we were, like?
No, while you still growing up, we were watching a lot of movies.
Angel, I was watching a lot of series. Oh, Stranger Things, 400.
Oh, okay, it's fine. Me, I think I'll go with both. Okay, I can't go with both.
No, Angel, I'm still concerned. This whole time, all these years, you thought the things I was watching were movies.
Yeah.
There were series. Why did you think you'd see the same characters tomorrow? You thought I was repeating.
Yeah, and I'm thinking maybe you're seeing them from movies. Gandhi. It's series.
Now I've never liked movies. You don't get to connect with the characters. Movies, after 1 hour, it's finished and they're gone. Yeah, with series.
And there's no part two, ne?
Mm. Even though there's part two, you don't get enough. They show you part two after 3 years, you're already over it. And it's like
that. You are. Nah, I'm never over anything. Okay, I think that's what I'm saying. Like, I think for me it was movies. Now it's series because there's less movies at cinema. Like, cinema, they're no longer like releasing like good series, like good movies. Now if I go to cinema, now when I go to cinema, there's like horror. I don't like horror.
Yeah,
mm-hmm. I'm really not good.
Going to cinema. No horrors. Lazy to watch the whole thing.
Not good. I'm not about to be getting there and then now I'm there Rikarabo Shaka because
besides that,
I don't like
movies with big problems. It's like now I have to see how they're gonna defeat this person, like young Zafisa, like it's just too big.
Just too much, ne?
Yeah.
Okay, what water or nature? Ocean or nature?
Ocean isn't the ocean.
No,
nature isn't those green
trees.
Things.
Yeah.
The ocean.
Mashudu ocean also because she talked about the blue thing.
Yeah. Or maybe she forgot.
No, I didn't forget. But now that you said ocean, like it's so relaxing. But then in terms of when I get inside the water, I don't like bamans.
Me too. And even now after like when on my thing and my puto, I didn't go in. I was like, please don't invite me in.
But I've always wanted to go to those vacations where you can sit in the chairs and watch the ocean.
Just for
when not pictures, no, to relax. The nature, it's so scary, yo. I will always be thinking of snakes coming out, yo. Trees, where there are trees
inside.
You don't want that. I think for me, I'll go for nature because I love the smell, right?
Yeah, it's nice.
Because even when I was at the vacation now, like the smell didn't smell differently. So I was like.
I thought we're almost done.
We can eat. It's fine. I was like, the smell, it's not giving me that thing. Like when I go home Limpopo, I'm just like, so I love, that's what I love. So
the pieces are too big, they're so suspicious.
Is this a chicken?
They're too big, you know.
I want those
small. First of all, is it a wing?
Look at this one.
That's too big. That's suspicious.
It's not suspicious, but you do it. Snickers or heels?
Definitely Snickers. You know almost.
Heels or Snickers?
Heels? Yeah. She likes heels.
I'm a church girl.
She went to movies wearing heels.
And you know, it was just for content.
It was,
it was for content.
I'm also a church
girl. I was wearing sneakers that day.
Yeah,
I was. And then I changed.
I'm also a church girl, but I go to church wearing anything.
Also sneakers. Yeah, me too.
I don't wear sneakers at church.
You said, I'm in the worship team. I don't.
Close to 10 pairs of heels. I don't like sneakers.
I don't know how many heels do I have. I always give away. Like I always say, you must wear heels when you're cleaning. So that you can be able to walk.
And I like my heels long.
I get
Queen future slave.
Not really.
In the making.
Okay. So the last one is, what is one thing that you would like me to know about you? I don't know.
It's personal.
Don't think it too deep. Well, we think it's too deep.
Maybe something stupid. Okay, it's nice. It's too nice. Let me think of something mean. You don't need to know anything nice. What I think of you that is nice. Let me think of something stupid. I don't know.
Huh?
I guess I would say I changed a lot. I don't know. Yeah, I've changed. Yeah.
What changed?
A lot.
Like, no song with it. Oh, okay.
That sounds suspicious.
I'm not like
off camera.
Like, cut the
okay, I'm for Delanto.
I'm gonna change that much, but like, yeah, okay, never mind. I'm coming.
Masudu, why are you doing anything?
Bones. Mm. They're so nice.
Not time to waste.
Hey, I don't waste me.
Until on my first meal.
It's nice.
Hi, Masudu. Hey, Rana. Anyway, so they don't want me to know anything.
No, I think like you know enough. Like there's nothing I can say.
Ah, you said you changed a lot. So
no, but I didn't like change. Cause
how
like
change.
I changed. You need to change it. Bianca. I didn't like change, but like.
But anyway, it's fine. So lovers, that was the end of our video.
Oh no. Keeping your file is strong.
Keep on my files.
But like my shoot guys is playing.
Oh, but then you know.
What do I know?
What is it?
Gucci, I don't know who bought you those sweets this other time. There's so many. I used to steal them every day. I steal all your Valentine gifts, birthday gifts. That's it. I think you knew though. You're not taking one chocolate and like. Yeah, that's it. That's all. Hey.
Yeah, that's your being a baby.
Yeah.
Zapete.
Oh, plus I took your black pants, their dress. I didn't come with them here. Because you don't know I have them.
Yeah.
That's all.
Yeah. Masudu. Yeah. Which black pants? No, I don't even remember. You see?
Yo, okay, that's good.
That's you even forgot them.
And the black dress.
Yeah.
Please bring them back even though I don't know which ones. Do I have a picture? Thank you so much.
Keep sharing and spread something.
Yo,
show some gratitude.
Yes, Masud, I'm disappointed. You're my baby's thing. I should say it again.
Keep smiling, keep sharing, show some gratitude. No, I'm adding the sharing part. Guys, you must keep sharing.
Don't add.
What do I say all the time? After
keep smiling, something. Keep smiling, keep loving, show some gratitude.
This guy, that's in there.
But should I say keep smiling, show some gratitude, and always be yourself?
Maybe I always forget that part.
But the gratitude part.
I forget that be yourself part because what's this? I have so many different parts of myself. So I don't relate. I'm joking.
You know what, anyway, lovers, so if you want them back, please let me know.
Keep smiling.
What do you want?
Show some gratitude and be yourself, bitch. You know.
Anyway, lovers,
not bitches.
No, they're my all these bitches is my sons. All these people are my bitches, man. You know, we connect. They know me. They grew up with me. Whoever's
anyway, lovers, so if you want them back, please let me know.
Yeah, just jokes. Yeah, it's just okay. Jokes. Just jokes.
Yeah, it's
fine. So lovers, if you want them. It's okay. So anyway, lovers, we came to the end of the video. So if you want them back on the channel, just let me know what do you want us to do, and we're gonna do it. Even if it's like a challenge, we will definitely do it. So keep smiling, show some gratitude, and always be yourself.